Manchester United have made approach to Tottenham over midfielder Pierre Emile Hojbjerg. The Danish international has entered the final 2 years of his Spurs contract. Erik ten Hag is also considering Fiorentina's Sofyan Amrabat and Bayern Munich's Ryan Gravenberch as midfield options. The 28-year-old has only made 2 substitute appearances for Tottenham this season,